show you that you can actually break the glass. And then you can actually go through it after you smash it. It's pretty, it's an easy and a fun glitch to mess around with.
Insurance, which is a good thing and a bad thing. So it's a bad thing because if someone decides to blow it up,